We want to hand them. No, we're going to just send fights.
Yeah.
I mean, we could just generate the pools and hand them the pool sheet and fights. Because we're going to have to get through. And they all do still have to be facing me in their pools.
Yeah.
I think we should just generate the pools and write them down.
Well, we are. It's just a little weird.
Okay.
Here's how I have to say it. Exactly.
Yep.
So, ring A has 15 fights, and B has 15 fights.
I shouldn't be surprised, but I am.
Ready?
I'm behind your back.
Yep.
These are the names on the fingers here.
These are the names over here.
Judges.
Okay.
There's only two rings. This is 15 fighters, or 15 fights. So, 15 fighters. Everybody gets. There's going to be 10 matches per pool. But it's spread out, so it's 30 matches spread between both rings.
Gotcha. Okay. Slowly figuring this out.
Hold!
Well, that was cool.
This
means. Oh, look. Death is coming for me. Oh, yeah.
So we don't actually need this first part at all.
Okay.
It's just gonna be match fighters.
Okay.
It's gonna be 15 fights. Forward.
Okay. So when it populates, what I'm saying is,
so
like why don't we just put the fight in, go to the other set, put the second fight, put the third fight. So we actually have a sheet to just go from. Instead of standing in the center and sending one fight at a time.
Because the fighters are going to go in between the two different games. Right?
Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
Alright. Works for me. It will work.
It will work.
Double it.
By sheer force of will.
And that's very important
thing. Ready now. I can't. Lori can't do this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah
for another round back part of the
balance.
That's what she said. She's like, she said, I just went out there and got killed. She didn't want to do any better. We've conditioned them well.
Fighters ready? Light.
They know where to find
judges.
Yeah, I took off my hat for a moment. And when I came back to the table, and put my hat back on.
Yeah, Everbeam's like, oh, well, I don't know that. You have to find it. Oh, it's the one that's like ringing for it.
Yeah,
like, I don't know. I think it'll be okay to find Patrick in the corner. So I took Patrick out. It's like, green hat, and orange hat, and then you came back in after hat.
Yeah.
Well, my color is
Oh!
No changes. Ready?
Go! Judges!
Louder, by the louder.
So I did how you would think that would go.
Jim Brooks, you died 10.
So, we are getting crowded.
Died 10, 19,
stuff you need to enter.
Google Doc for that, and I was like,
okay,
I can track some records for that. 10
is a pretty good score.
So if you just
have
me wins and losses, I can enter it.
Yeah, I think this entire
thing probably would have been out
cool. 15 is about the average.
Because you guys are the term of
arrest.
So it's 15
about the average.
You cool. Want to be under the point. Like the wind's still hard, and I don't know. Okay.
I don't care one way or the other.
Double hit.
We're determining feelings and finals based on points.
Lights!
I mean, that's what FMI did, basically. And they still did the ones in the masses. Do you have a pencil? Granted, you might get
one. I already got the flake.
See, I was going to say, if anyone here like gets sick, it's either going to be my fault or Tommy's fault. It's probably my fault. It's going to be super.
I was coughing up blood until yesterday.
What?
That's why I didn't come to class with you. I was literally coughing up blood.
Did you see that video?
No, I stopped.
Did you see that video? Like, I'm not
kidding. I don't want to live forever anyway. I'm not kidding.
Well, you might actually be dying if you have blood.
It's not the first time.
You still might actually.
He didn't tell me he was coughing up blood earlier this week.
If I can't come to class, I'm pretty damn sick.
Have you ever had to
take class? I worked with older people before, so
where's your doctor? Look, I know I'm not a mother yet, but I am Jewish and I have this chance. Where's your doctor?
I'm just going to check you out. It's like a
doctor. Get Margaret to check you out.
Done down there? See the sticks down. Did we get that sheet? If anybody steals my chair, kick their knees out.
Justin will fix you if you break here. Margaret will figure out why we're talking about this. Anyway, this is fun.
That's the goal.
People seem to know what they're doing. All right. How is that bothering you? Like I said, if you want it in the rankings, just send me the sheet. And if you decide you don't, that's good.
I think we were told to send all of the data to Toby or Dana. No, like that big ranking from the computer. Is that what you want to say?
Are you talking about like from the ratings? Like the really big ranking responder?
That one that just came out?
Yeah.
I think they said to give it to them for that one. Is yours different?
I'm doing data entry for the same project. Okay. But I don't know how... I don't know how Toby did the imaging for FMY, if that was any different from the way that I've been doing it. Because I've only done tournaments for like 4 months. Is it is the sheet you have just like fighter one, fighter two, win, loss?
No, it's got their name.
No, I mean like what Toby and Dana said.
Oh, they didn't send me anything. They wanted us to send them our data, so that way they can enter the big system.
Yeah, it was...
Same thing?
Yeah. Okay. But I would ask Toby if he does anything like special, if he just enters Fighter 1, Fighter 2, win, loss. If it's just that, then I can do it, but he does something special with it.
What do you mean you cannot say that? Anyway, and
I just don't want everything to be lost. I mean, we have all of the sheets, and we're not getting rid of them.
But yeah, you did an immense amount of work to put that together. We don't want that to be lost. We need to save it somewhere.
Can we just save it directly on Nina's computer for her to retrieve it?
That's what I was trying to do. And it was having issues.
What was it saying?
It said that it couldn't find the folder.
Wait. Oh! Awesome.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Come on, Lauren.
If you are
I had a question for you.
Sure.
So he picks one first, or is it like hit him at the same time, the same spin? I'm real confused.
It's if they hit you back before the ult is called, you're both dead.
Okay, no person can halt it.
Right.
So weird.
But when the judge calls for you, you have about a second before the director calls for it.
Okay.
Because they're giving you reasonable time.
Because I keep seeing one person clear to go over first.
Right? Yeah, so we don't have any right of way. Because in a real sword fight, if I cleave you pretty quickly, you're still alive. You don't insta die. So if I'm in a bad position, you hit me back.
We're both in.
So we account for the first dead scenario.
Okay. Thanks for that.
Last exchange. Ready? Light.